takes a
bit. Kind of a lazy part of the song. That's the song Wake Up. We'll get that. We'll get woken up in just a moment, guys. Welcome to the Break Pad. I'm Chris. My buddy Kevin is going to be with us in a moment. We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of big money hit live breaks, igniting the collector in you. Where's this? There it is. And our giant sign back there that we have at the National Convention. So, guys, welcome in tonight. Good luck. We've got our Bowman draft case, and we just got a handful of you guys in there. So what we're going to do, we've got the Chicago Cubs that did not end up on eBay. So what we've got is a live action. So we'll just have the guys that are in with us. You'll be able to bid on the Cubbies, and we'll get them sold that way. All the other teams are sold. Everybody's paid up. Thank you guys very much. Harry Carey, Michael Jordan, one of my favorite guys. Thank you, dear someone. We got the whole gallery. The Fox, the Praying Man, Coach Dickett, Big Anna Bonds, Kimoni Bonds, Viola. What's up, guys? Billy Keenhouse. What's up, guys? High five, everybody. That's Chuck with the ball. Chuck's in the house. Jason, we'll keep the hair. The one with hair, we'll keep him around, too. But we'll run through the basics, guys. Welcome if you're first time with us. Make sure you follow us at Bomber Breaks is our Twitter handle. Our YouTube channel is Bomber Sports Cards. You can find all the videos there. For some reason, they're not there. You can always find them in our Ustream history. You also want to follow us on Ustream. I'll give you a heads up when we break live. Our website's bomberbreaks.com. We're running a promo now. If you jump in on the pick your teams, just grab any team. They're all 25% off, guys. So Padre love. Oh, you want to hear some Johnny? We got Johnny football. And tell Johnny football, and guys, don't forget, you gotta get your whole grain. You gotta get your Wheaties. I think I sound like Stephen A right there for a second. I don't know. Maybe I can start working on Stephen A, man. Maybe I can do Stephen A, not a terrible person. A great guy, very smart. That guy's wicked smart. All right, let's see what else I gotta mention, guys. Our Facebook page, a lot of thumbs up out there. Multi-team cards, guys. We're gonna see some of those. If there's no number on it or it's not a hit, it's gonna go to whoever's on top of the card or on the left of the card. And that'll be based on the front. I know there's gonna be some duels, I think, in this draft case. Our Instagram is also at Bomber Breaks. We put some pictures out there of our hits. Multi-team, those are gonna go to the majority owner. If they're a hit, you got to own the majority of the team. So that's two out of the three, three out of five, and so on. If there is none that owns a majority, we'll go to the randomizer to determine who gets the card. Shipping, guys, we'll get these out to you within 2 days. I've got help coming tomorrow, and I'll be doing this tomorrow, getting these cards shipped out. So at the latest on Friday, you can expect these. If you guys are jumping in on multiple breaks, we try to combine shipping. So let us know if you guys are going to be jumping in more. The case that's later on tonight, feel free to bid on that too. That's the ID Bomber Breaks, a different ID, eBay ID. And then tomorrow night we've got other stuff that's up there too. I think Bowman Sterling's going to be up tonight and tomorrow night. Bowman Platinum football tomorrow night too. So we're trying to keep both ends going, guys. Let's see. Anything else I got to mention here? Let's see. I think that's pretty much it. So let me run through your teams, your names, guys. The guys that are in right now. Chudley, 1, 2, 3, 4. By the way, I like to get a little crazy, guys. I like to have some fun right here. So a lot of you guys are going to watch this back, and so welcome in, man. Good luck. Bomber was my uncle. He was a softball player, and that's a replica of his hat up there that you kind of see up there. He got that nickname because he crushed softball. So, all right. Chudley, 1, 2, 3, 4. Welcome in, my man. You got the O's, Red Sox, Rays, and the Braves. How about you with the Yankees? Jack, welcome in, man. Good luck to your Yanks. Poker Joe 16, back in the house with the Jays, man. Good luck to you, brother. Benny Garza, 8821 2013. Welcome, brother, man. Good luck to those Marlins, Tigers, and the Reds. Avanti, number 26. Avanti, good luck, and welcome to the Mets, M-E-T-S, Mets, and the Mariners. Phillies forever. He threw a straight, hard, fast one. He stuck with the Phillies at night. Sometimes Phillies forever, I think there are times where you might get a different... Throw that little curveball in there once in a while. But tonight, Phillies, man. M. Beard, 63. Welcome in, man. Good luck to your Nationals. Taylor, 16, underscore 2008. Good luck to your White Sox tonight, man. Crash Knight, crashing into the hometown tribe. And the Diamondbacks, we're located in beautiful Cleveland. It is freezing cold out there. It was colder a few weeks ago, but it's 29 degrees. It's been warmer. S. Sports Cards, number 8. The Snowman at the end. Good luck to your Royals, man. S. Dolman, 22. Good luck to your Twins, man. GBR for golf. Great. Gaber for golf. How about that? Brew Crew. Brew Crew are your team, man. Good luck. Welcome to the Brake Pad. Border Patrol, welcome to you, the Brake Pad, man. 121-082 at the end of that. Pirates and Rangers are yours. Duke Redbird, welcome to the Brake Pad, man. Good luck to your Cardinals. Steel set of cards. Oh, Jason got those Astros tonight. I'm for those Astros. What was Astros prospects? All right. I don't know. Bo Fackop, 6R5. Now, I know I'm butchering your name, man. That is true. That's my West Virginia education. Terrible. Bo Fackop. Bo Fackop, how's that? Is that close enough? Angels in the Dodgers years, man. Good luck to you. Welcome in. PLMSJ, Josh, good luck to those Giants and the A's taking on those West Coast. Skins fan, Troy, in the house. Welcome in, Troy. Good luck to your Rockies. And Maddox, man, got those Padres. Maddox, man, looking for the love right there. All right, man, auction of the Cubs. So let me explain how this works. I was going to put a minute on my phone. And thank you, guys. I saw some orders coming through here on the Shopify, Shopification, man. I was happy to see those come through. Kevin is in a business minute. He works that other job, like accounting stuff. He's wearing it. He'll be here wearing his tie later on, though. JK, I hear you, man. So if you guys, can you hear me and see me good? So far, good feedback. We've had some issues lately with the, Ustream. Is sometimes it's good and sometimes it's not so good. So what I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to have a minute on my phone. I'm going to chat in how many seconds are left in the chat window. Anybody that's here that has a PayPal account is open to bid. We just got a handful of you. So the Chicago Cubs, a spot for the entire break. We'll be auctioning live right now. I'll put a minute. If there's a tie at the end, guys, it's going to go to whoever got their bid in first. And in the last, 5 seconds, if somebody bids much higher than the next highest bid, they're going to get them for a dollar over that. Kind of like eBay works. We try to do our best with it. So, guys, be mindful. There is going to be a lag. All right, 1 minute on the clock. All right, I'm going to put this down, guys. Good luck. Thank you, guys, for your bids. I'm going to put 1 minute on there. And I'll type in the seconds. All right. All right, when I see, you'll see Cubs full case spot bidding starts now. Hit the start button and boom, there it goes. All right, good luck, guys. That is going to be 55 seconds right now. 50 seconds. All right, I'll keep my trap shut, guys. Thank y'all. So Jim Tumar, you scared everybody out of the water at the beginning. Jim Tumar, you got him, man. And 47 is your first bid held up. Nobody else bid against you. So Jim Tumar, welcome to the Brake Pad, man. Are you in on the case already? If you're at a team, let me know, man, and I can send you an invoice, or if you can send the payment direct to us at bombersportscards@gmail.com, that would be awesome. Assuming Jim Tamar's game in there. Avanti. Cool. Oh yeah, Avanti, you're with us and the others, aren't you? Do you need do you mean to send you an invoice real quick? Is it Mary Lou? I know some folks use different names. Jim, what's up? Jim Ma. Oh, Jim Tumar, this is for our eBay auction. This is eBay, not the pick your team. Avanti, and this one I've got you for the Mets and the Mariners. This one's a different break. Mets and M's. Mets and M's. Jim Tamar, does that make sense? So you got the Cubs. Are you able to send payment direct, or do I need to invoice you, man? The other break's going to be tomorrow. The team from the website's going to be tomorrow. We got this one on our from eBay, and then we've got another one on eBay that's ending tonight also that's on Bomber Breaks ID. That one gets going at 8:30. I updated those in the email today and on the website. Okay, cool. Thanks, Jamar. All right, man, I'm going to go ahead and get rolling. I'll get that case open, guys. Good luck, everybody. Thanks for your patience. Let's do this. All right. All right. First time I've seen it. Let's hope I got the right case, guys. Let's hope I got the right one. Well, boxes of Bowman Draft goodness right now. So guys that are just joining in, welcome. Guys that are joining in, man, it's early. Great to be hanging out with you. A little bit earlier here, we've got all these cases that came out today. All this stuff came out brand new today. It's kind of crazy, man. I don't know what Topps is thinking. Honestly, it's created a lot of... A lot of work for us, but that's why we're here, so you guys can collect. We want to offer all the selection that we can for you guys. So we got it all. Platinum, five-star, draft. And here's the first box for our eBay friends tonight. Guys, don't worry. The Spider-Man, he ain't going to hurt nobody. He's a good dude. All right, let's hope I can get this done quickly. All right, first box. Before I get that going, Jim Tumar, please let me know when you sent that. I'm gonna keep an eye out on my phone here before I start showing cards. Make sure we see that come through. get another box of packs out. Jake, can you open up a box yourself already? Cool. By the way, check it out, guys. Mini Atom Bomb up there. Ready to bring the booms. All right, guys. I'm going to rip and stack before I'll rip and stack the cards to start off with here until we get that to come through for you for Mary Lou. Give us a shout, man, whenever that's on its way, and I'll keep a lookout. Oh, you need an invoice? Okay, sorry, my fault. Yeah, I can. I'm just... Usually Kevin's here to help me with that stuff, but yes, I can send you an invoice if you need one, yeah. Sorry, I thought you said you were going to send it, so I will get that taken care of. Okay, I just sent it to the iCloud.com one. Okay. Cool. First two boxes out, guys. Tumar, welcome in. Anybody else just joining us? Hey, give me a shout out if you're out there rooting for your teams. I got Maddox, man. Maddox, man, rooting for those Padres, rooting for a Johnny piece. So guys, a $25 break credit promo. It's get everybody that gets in all the team breaks. So I know Jim Tumar, you're in. Some of you guys are already in on our Bowman draft case that's going to be tomorrow from the website. Platinum Football's next. If you get a team in that one, any team, and then also get in our five-star baseball. There's still some spots out there on the website for five-star baseball. It's a random team. That's the super high-end stuff. Just came out, new configuration with more hits in a case this year, which is cool. So So jump in that, and our Platinum and Sterling football. Collect a little bit of all the cards. And all the teams, they are 25% off with the code. So if you guys, if anybody's trying to get their teams, make sure you use that code, TEAM25. Jake Kings, you get them all? Jim Tumar, we got to have it, brother man, first. I just want to make sure. Yeah, boom, you got it. All right, cool. We're just so gun shy. Jim Tumar, man, we've been through the ringer when it comes to folks that did not come through for us when they promised. So I hope you're going to appreciate it, man. I see it just came through, brother man, so thank you very, very much. You're good. You're good to the brake pad. Josh, what's up, man? We're just getting started here. Finally, open up some cards. Platinum is next. And then 5-star random squads. All right. Let's start seeing some cards. JP, Kev is still working. He had a meeting tonight, man. He's working the accounting. He's working that accounting job. So, unfortunately, I'm solo with you right now, but good to see you, Josh. Welcome in, everybody. Let's do this, man. Let's start looking at some cards. And check. So, guys, all cards are going. This is for eBay friends tonight. All right. Let's get her into focus. And let's find some booms. Let's find some ink. Ink, some color, some numbers. All right. That's it. That's what I'm talking about, Jim. All right. Good luck. Here we go. Couple of chromes. Sheffield first year. Let's try to get... I got to get comfortable with the setup. Holy cow. A bunch of them are... I hate it when they're upside down and backwards. Lindgren, Hansen. There's a Connor Joe for Pittsburgh. That's a refractor, but no number on the back. Dominic Smith in there. Clark and Brown, Williams, Ramos, Benford. Chromes, Reed, and Joe. And those are base. There's not a number. Nope, not a number on Connor. Sand, Stevenson, Garcia. Danish. Oh, got a little color. Feliz and Mr. Pappy. Mike Little Pappy for the hometown tribe. 76 out of 399. Little number action. Reds, Diaz, Goosh. Jesse Winker for the Reds. And behind him is some color. Tyler Kolek. 279 out of 399 for the Marlins spot. Chrome of Luke Weaver. Eloy Jimenez. Ooh, that's a chrome piece. But this, look at this guy. Jacob Gatewood for the Brew Crew. Draft day photo. Shortstop piece. Shipley and chrome. Imhoff. Phillies. Shipley Cat. That's in chrome. The refractor, not number. No ink yet. I don't know if I can turn this song up or not. Put me in, coach. Oh, caught it. McMahon, chrome. Stewart. Derek Hill, chrome. Refrack. Tigers. Turnbull and chrome. Foley. You guys, let me know who those hot prospects are as you see them. Foley, refrack. There's one of the duels. So... guys, the team on top or to the left gets it since this one is not numbered. That goes to the Marlins. The second pick, Tyler Kolek. Hill and Chrome. Varga. Sean Newcomb. Refractor for the Angels. Medeiros San Blandino in chrome. Martin in chrome. Cody Medeiros, another one for Cove. Cody, Brew Crew on the draft day. Mark Yappel in there. I like to call him Apollo. Nola. Jake Reed refracting for the Twins. Carlos Correa. Oh, here's a Cody Reed, number 150 on the back. Diamondbacks. Woo! Ruby Red Ice Piece for the Diamondbacks. Cody Reed. D-backs, Crash Knights. Gatto Chrome. Jose Berrios and Renfro in chrome. Chivas Sano and Roy Zayunas. Jack Flaherty in chrome. Dodgers, Grant Holmes. Grant Holmes draft day picture. Reed Foley in chrome. Giolito, chrome and refractor. Josh Bell, Pirates, not a number on it. Just the refractor piece. Julio! Holy upside down. Gosuke's in there. Wow, all those are upside down. Sorry, guys. Those are crazy. Chapman and Harvey. Ramsey, Chrome, Ray refracting. Dylan Davis, San Fran. Chromology. Still looking for that first idol. Gotta be coming up soon. Morales, here's a gold one. Jose Berrios. Yes, Dolman for the Twins. Boom. 20 of 50. Derek Hill. Derek Hill, Tigers. Cease is chrome. And there's a die cut. Sean Newcomb, future of the franchise for the Angels spot. Little Minicod Blandino is refracting. For the Reds. And there's a Buxton chromology. Dozier chrome. Feliz, more crackaged. Feliz. May there. Williamson, low. Luplow. Scoglin and chrome. Seager. Gatewood, Cato. Happy refracting. Okay, looking for that first. There's Schwarber for the Cubbies. Schwarber's a good one. Refracting. Birdie, chromology. O'Brien, and there's the ink. First box reveals. Justus Sheffield by Garrett. Holy cow for the Tribe. Sheffield for the Tribe. First hits going to Crash Knight. Hometown Tribe. Holy cow. All right, this is the first few packs. We've got more than one box in the stack. I took the first two guys, and so we might see another ink. Morgan and Chrome. Hunter Harvey, I believe. Hunter Harvey, yeah, the 89 style Harvey. Phil Irvin Reds, and that's in chromed. Buxton Base. Joshie Hart. And this one is an insert. What is this, guys? Jacoby Jones. Jacoby Jones, Pittsburgh Pirates. Scouts Breakouts. Cool little insert card. First one of those we've seen. Yeglo. Got a little mini here. Tyler Kolak. Miami Marlins. Top pick, Mr. Kolak. Blackburn Burrito Chrome. Tapioca pudding. And in the back, two Cubbies, Schwarber and Stinnett. Fourth pick and 45th pick. Avanti, that one's all yours. Holder and Chrome. Reitz, Washington Refractor, Appel. Astros. Jason, that's you, man. Troy Stokes, Refracting Brew Crew. Trying to keep the chromes away from the base so we can separate those for you guys. Gonzalez's Chrome. Austin Gomber, Cracked Ice Piece. St. Louis. Devers and Chrome. All right. All right, I try to keep it going, guys. Their next break is Platinum Football, scheduled right after this. Monacy Sano's in Chrome, Refracting. KB in the house. Bryant Cat. JK wants his Pirates, guys. Holmes is Chromology. Sweetheart. Another Isaged. Nick Wells. Dang it, that kid looked like another big Blue Jay kid that I actually know. All right, franchise. The future of David Dahl, Rockies. No number on that one. Luke Weavers, Refracting. First year for the Cards. Nukem Chrome. Salute for that second auto. Our first two boxes. Cincinnati Reds. Ben Lively. Scouts breakout. Jake Reed is chromed. Ripken and Sano. Who's Ryan Ripken, guys? Is he a part of the Ripken family chain? There's a couple of Pirates, Keller and Jones. And Sheffield, and there's Schwarber. Both of those guys in chrome. So about 7:30, we've got auctions ending on another case of this, which we'll be breaking later on tonight. It's on a different ID. It's on Bomber Breaks, guys. But if you'll see the pictures, you'll find them. If you're out there on eBay, you just look for the Bomber picture. Smith and Nemo, both in chrome. Refracting is Dominic. Crick Ellis. Gomber for St. Louis and chrome. And Cozart. Jake Cozart, Red Sox. Isaged. Castellani and chrome. Joe, what's up, man? Joe, ready for platinum. Trey Turner, Steele. Still got some teams out there. Braden Shipley, Diamondbacks. Castellani, that one is refracting. Hi, Joe. Cozart, autograph! We have an angel on the break pad. We just saw Megan Fox. It must have been she brought this another angel. Bofac up! Congrats. Base, it's a refracting auto though, which kind of makes it cool. So as Joe's excited, he's got the platinum teams. We've got Bofac out. There he is. Awesome. What shall I? I know I'm killing your name there. Bofac operator. Brandon Drury. Reds. There's a Reds first and second rounder. Varga Chrome. Get out of here. That's awesome, man. Sean Newcomb. Where'd he go to school? 15th overall, boom.
From Middleborough, Mass, huh? Which junior year, which college did he go to? 6'5", 240 lefty. That guy,
I got a look, and I was a 6'1", 200-pound lefty. Cool, Joe. Appreciate it, man. Sweetheart, there's a 89 tie-on for the Pirates. All right, guys. Now we've seen two boxes. I'll flip through them a little quicker. So we got 45 minutes before Platinum. And, guys, pick up y'all teams. It's our first one. It's part of the bonus. Our promo today, we're going to give away $25 in break credit for everybody that joins in the Pick Your Team breaks. All the Pick Your Team breaks and the 5-star baseball random team case. So the next one up, the first one as part of our promo, is going to be the Platinum piece. And that's coming up next. Just make sure if you guys go there and want to get your teams, make sure that you put in the code TEAM25. Get 25% off of those teams. He hits 98. You heart. 98 miles an hour. Glassby. That's a refracting piece. Pentecost and chrome. Hartford. I played at West Virginia University a couple years, so that was back when we were in the Big East. So I spent some time in the Northeast schools, Lamont, LaValle. They can play some good baseball up there. UConn had a good baseball program there for a time. Hader and Hill for the Tigers. Chrome Howard, Reds. Gillespie, Nick Gordon, that's a refracting chrome. Yeah, I know. It's better to go south to play college ball, but a couple of my friends at Gordon Thomas, they transferred. One of my buddies transferred from WVU down to Pensacola, and then he played at the University of Tampa, and he got drafted out of Tampa after getting Tino Martinez's RBI record. Stevenson and chrome. There's Carlos Correa, refractor for the Astros. Got it. Oh, UHart is University of Hartford. Boom, yes. Garcia. They still have a team there, don't they, UConn? I don't know what's happening. Colin Moran. Houston Astros now. Moran must have got traded. That's a ice-ice baby. Morgan and chrome. Mini piece. Hunter Harvey. Baltimore Orioles. Mini cat. Griffin is refracting for the Royals, and Benford is a straight-up chromology. Williams and Strahan and chrome. Wow, I didn't realize. Springer Cat. Springer Cat was a husky, huh? All right, here's a couple of Red Sox guys. Chavis and Kopech. Ramos and chrome. Couple of chromes. Cubby, Sands, and Stratton. All right, good luck, guys. We're going to our third box. Osuna and Edwards and chrome. Anderson, Hurst, Julio, little mini Julio, Julio, mini Alex Jackson, Seattle Mariners, no number on that piece. Foley is refracting. Casino. Ortiz, Mondesi base, Bead, oh, autograph, Houston, Houston. Well, we do have a problem, don't we? A.J. Reed, Astros, Chrome Auto.
Jake Kane. Boom! Jake Kane, base auto piece. Astros coming through for you. Busk. Trimideros. Refractor of Harvey Orioles, Ellis. Zimmer, Indians and Chrome. Ryan Ripken, Nationals, and that one is the Ice, Ice, baby. Danish. Bosfield in blue, Rob Kaminsky, Cardinals man. 127 out of 399. Kaminsky. Not the same as Kaminsky Park though. Forrest Wall, Rockies. That's refracting. Sam Davis, Red Sox. Supak, Red Sox scouts. Sean Coyle. Scouts like him. Aaron Blair. Lively in his chrome. Monte Harrison, Milwaukee. Seen some Milwaukees in there. Lindgren and Cone. Bring old Milwaukee back into prominence. Old Milwaukee. Diaz. Sims was refracting. Sanzos. Ian Clarkin got some color here. Tyler Danish for the White Sox. 103 of 399 is Tyler. That's three down. All right. Some good teams out there too in Platinum. If you guys that are joining us want to get teams in there that are live with me right now, let's see if we can't fill. If anybody's interested in grabbing a team, let me know what you want. Ronnie Williams is chrome, Cato is refracting, Yanks. Shimster, this is the eBay one. Shimster, what's up, man? I don't think so. Winker, that's a ice piece. The one that's from the website, Shim, is tomorrow. We've got this one. This is our first year. This one, the auctions ended last night, man. And we've got another one ending at 8:30 that's going to be for tonight as well. So we're going to do two cases tonight via eBay, and then tomorrow will be our pick your team. So if you're in it, man, then you've got a Shim, if you're in that one, if you grab a team in any of the other pick your teams. I'm not sure if you're in on the baseball, but if you get in on five-star random and then grab any team in the other two, we'll give you $25 in cred. Wall and Sims. Julio! Roger the Dodger. Mater is refracting. Robertson and Turner. Hoffman and Pentecost. What I like, yeah, Platinum. All autos in Platinum. Pretty set. We'll have, there's Kyle Zimmer for the Royals. Holder refracting. Yankees. Alfaro. Oh my! Oh, holy Houston! Kane, I tell you what, your luck's come back to roost tonight.
AJ Reed, Black Border Auto, 33 out of 35. Boom! Holy cow, congrats. Let's hope AJ Reed pans out. Let's hope he turns out to be a great player. Chavis, that's refracting a 30 out of 35. Nimmo's. Finding Nimmo. Seabass! They're coming! There's Buxton! Refracting. Buxton refracting. Royals. Tell you what, yeah, we could use a little help filling those breaks tonight. That's why we try to get a little creative, man. If you got it, jump in on those teams and in the random. Throw a little 25 buckaroos. No strings attached to the $25, although you gotta do a sing and dance. You gotta do a sing and dance at work tomorrow. Steel is chrome. Franklin Benedetto is refracting. Fisher, oh, die cut piece. Daniel Robertson, die cut for Oakland. Nice car, Josh. That gotta be numbered. That's a nice hit, though. Anderson and Chrome. Man, I gotta speed it up, man. These boxes, there's a lot of boxes over there. Scoglin's refracting for KC. Dom Predesis. Hello, Reed in there. That pack just got shredded. Feed. Hey, there's some color for Pittsburgh. 370 out of 399. Mitch Keller. Border Patrol on the Pirates. Gatewood. More Brewers. I tell you what, we've seen a lot of Brew Crew. Mariners and Mets. So the guys, there's no number on this one either, so it's the top team there. The sixth pick takes it there. Alex Jackson. Bullwinkle is up. Is that right? Platinum's just 10 packs in a case or in a box. Joey Gatto. Angels refracting. That is good. Medeiros. Seems like every one of those types of cards are Brewers. Renfro refracting. Ooh, Jorge Alfaro. Ruby red tracked ice. 003 out of 150. For Texas. Texas Rangers. Border Patrol. On the Rangers, too. Yep. Oh, the stacks of Bowman cards. It's what we get for sending all paper. Lots of sort pad space. All right. Box number 5, I believe. All right, let's flip through and see some color, guys. Matt Riley, Diamondbacks, 179, 399. Keller, Crick, Keller's refracting. Bullwinkle, we do have a couple of jumbo cases. We'll do some jumbo action, too. Marcus Molina. TG, what's up? I know, man, it's like 5-star. Man, that's the nice stuff. 5-star, 13, okay, we got 13, that's not bad. We got till 8:30 on that one.
Zimmer. Jones is refracting for Pittsburgh. Oh, got some color, Jacoby Jones. Pirates, 106 of 399, Jacoby. Sammy Travis is in chrome. Joshy Morgan is refracting. Sands and Morgan, chrome. Chromology. Stevenson, Dodgers, Grant Holmes on the draft day. It's cool pictures. Need some ink on those suckers. Garcia Almonte is refracting. Pirates, Border Patrol, are you in the room? JK wants to trade him up. A in-break trade offer. He'll throw in at least a dozen autographed baseballs of himself. JK, seeing some Pittsburgh color. There's the Cubbies. Schwarber takes that one since he is the man on top there. Ah, Lucas Giolito. Nationals. Mini. Fries refracting. The Sox. Diaz and Ramos, those are the chromologies. Ian Clarkin and Glasnow. Glasnow is refracting. Miguel Almonte. Jakey, you gonna win those Pirates in the one later tonight? Brown. Nick Wells, cracked ice, Toronto. Another case of this. It's going to be a big, long night of breaking tonight. Thompson Harrison. Those are chrome. Dominic Smith, Minicat. Hawking. Otto! Jeff Hoffman. Toronto Blue Jays. I think you got a little thumbprint or fingerprint on it, too. Poker Joe. Congrats, Poker Joe. Auto piece. Trey Turner. Trey Turner is the 89. The Judge. The Judge is refracting. I tell you, that dude's a wrestler. He ought to be a wrestler. Nick Williams, Texas. Yeah, little cracked ice piece. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boy, I got to keep moving. Seven boxes to go over there. Forgot how long these take, especially when I'm first starting out. First starting out, we like to see the cards a little bit. Due for some gold, I believe it. Spencer Adams refracting. Wilson. Cardinals combo piece. Weaver and Flaherty. More Harrison. Torrance J.P. Crawford is refracting. Jorge Alfaro, future of the franchise for Texas. Kopech is refracting. Danish White Sox. Danish, the scouts like him. Julio in chrome. Dodgers. Fisher, Max Fried Chicken in there. Alomar. Chris Bryant, correct eyes. That's nice. That's nice. Jim Lamar, that's nice. Be nicer if it was the ruby one or the orange or something like that, but it's a start. JD Davis, Astros. Kratt. Daniel Robertson, Minicat. Pentecost, refracting. Oh, we got gold! Joey Gallo! Boom! Roscoe P. Cole Tucker train. Oh my goodness, J.K. That's where's our Pirates man? Border Patrol. Welcome to the break pad at 7:06 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You just got boomed. 01 out of 50. First one made. Wow. And grab a soft, let me get that one into a protection. J. Kane still wants to trade, too. Still wants to trade. Congrats. Cole Tucker, numbered out of 10. I mean, numbered out of 50. The gold piece. 01. Arizona boy. Oh boy, the Red Sox. Cole Tucker. Tyler Beede is the 89. Bopak, did you really? LaValle. Tell you what, I should probably get in touch with you, man. I like to do some coaching. I did a little coaching, but Julio in blue. That's pretty. 84 out of 399. Julio Urias. Urias. I don't know how to say it, but it's something like that. Dodgers. Bofa, you got those Dodgers. Bofa, where'd you coach, man? Are you high school coach? College? Did you play a little ball back in your day? Nicky Howard, Richie. Thomas refracting. 708. So guys, we got the platinum cases scheduled next. Uh-oh, purple Taquan Forbes, Texas Ranger. 14 of 99. Border Patrol. Killing it, man. Nice one out of 99. The purple ice. Nice baby, man. Awesome. Bofak, that's awesome, man. That travel baseball is real deal stuff. Shim, you got, okay, cool. You got in the five-star Bowman Platinum. Geddes. Shim, grab a team in Sterling. Chris Bryant in chrome. Hawkins. Almost there, Shim. Gordon. Nemo is refracting. Bailey Guerrero. Cool. Tucker. J-Kane. Get out, really? Sparks. Ben Lively. That's a refracting die cut for the Reds. Jordan Luplow. Holy cow. Pirates hot case. 29 out of 75. Black border. Kane, you got your auto, though. Kane is our local Pittsburgh fan. We still love him, though, even though we're based out of Cleveland. Sold us. That's going to the Angels. No number on it, so the Angels, the team on top, gets it. Twine. Michael Chavis, Red Sox. Getting the phone call. That's cool. Guerrero refracting. I coach a travel team up here in Cleveland. We had a kid named Smurral, a big lefty that got drafted by the Blue Jays, and I've been wanting to see him in a set, but he's so far he's only been in like Bowman Sterling last year or 2 years ago. Tim Anderson, future of the franchise. Varga refracting. Had some other really talented kids. We won some good summer tournaments. Couple of the kids played football. Still five boxes sitting over there, guys. Five boxes. Severino is a refractor. Brinson, there's cracked isage of the Diamondbacks. Mr. Drury. Lamont, Brian Johansson, Boston. DJ and Dustin, we were getting Peterson autos. Yep. Jeff Hoffman, that's the kid. I thought he needs to be left-hander for the Blue Jays. Austin refracting. The White Sox catcher. Oh, there's another auto. This one's going to the Washington Nationals. Jackson with no C, Mr. Reitz. Jackson Reitz. Nationals. M. Beard. Julio, 89. Nice card. Courtney Hawkins refracting. Matt Raley. I love him. There's a lot. I bet there's tons of baseball in Arizona, man. Tons of good players. In the sticks of West Virginia, man, we played all the sports, so we never got good at any of them. You guys remember a kid named J.R. House? He was the West Virginia Player of the Year in football, I think, and baseball. Kane, I bet you remember J.R. House. He was picked up. I think he was drafted by the Pirates. I think he was in the minor league system for a while, wasn't he? He was super hot prospect for a while. Yeah, you mean that guy?
I got the Krucky combo.
Funny story about Krucky. I was at the state tournament. High school made it. I pitched the first game of the state tournament back in 96 in West Virginia. And Krucky, we played a team out of Boone County, which is where he hails from. And Kruk was like their honorary person to start to kick off the state tournament. And we were the first game of that year down in Charleston. Krucky comes out and says, go Boone County. We play a school called Man. Dylan Cease is refracting for the Cubbies. No, it wasn't Man. It was a terrible team. Jose De Leon, so long ago I can't remember. But anyway, I just remember Kruk saying, go the other team. And our group of fans just booed him. Booed him. Give him a little boo. Williams, there's a... Oh my, Pittsburgh, are you serious, Pittsburgh? 24 out of 75. Taylor Gushu. Jordan. I still like... You know what Krucky did, though, for me, Bofac? He signed... I got my 100th strikeout in that game, and he signed, he autographed the ball for me. I gave the ball to my dad, and he went over and Krucky autographed it for me. 298 out of 399, some blue. Jay Kane, I don't know. Woo! Forbes is refracting. I know Pitt again. Crazy, man, crazy. Tyler Kolek, so Miami gets both of those guys. Okay, we might have hot Pittsburgh cases. Divas. Color. Texas Forbes Magazine. 009 out of 399. Lance Lucchini, that's a Diamondback. Twins, Miggy Sano. Birdie is refracting. Birdie is a twin. Nick Birdie. And ink. Texas, Taquan Forbes Magazine. Autographed. 59th overall for the Texas Rangers. Border Patrol absolutely crushing it. Pirates and the Texas Rangers delivering hits. Left and right. Toronto, Jeff Hoffman is the 89. Phil Irvin refracting and Carlos Correa. Astros Chrome. Cody Reed, cracked ice, Diamondback. Casey Gillespie, Tampa Bay, Minnie Turnbull, Ronaldo Turnbull, one of the great Mountaineer defensive linemen. Ooh, uh-oh, we got Wave Pack. Heads up, guys, look out. TG, I didn't know that about Kruk. That's awesome, man. Heck yeah, he is. He's from the sticks, man. That's sweet, man. 5 or 6 years ago, TG, that's sweet, man. Yeah, Kruk's a good dude. I was like, we played for Gilmer County, and he root for the other team. But, you know, can't blame. That's where he's from. All right, good luck, guys. Here we go. Two Chromes, Reese McGuire and Lorenzen. Here we go, Black Wave. Miggy Sano. Miggy Sano. Brian Anderson, Marlins, Mark Zagunis, Halakabis, and Gyosuke Katao. Look at that wave. Abad. Shoot. 13 of 25. There's a big, nice boom.
for the Yankee spot.
Abacho. And there's Alfaro.
All right, that was a cool one. Let's have some more wave. More wave. Eloy Jimenez, there's a Cubbies, cracked ice. And Olimar is refracting right there for Avanti. Four more boxes, guys. Platinum. Calling all hands on deck. A Jaglo refracting. All right. I'm going to create a coupon in the co. We're going to do 30% off of those teams in Platinum. 30% off. 30% off of those teams. Guys, I'm going to do I'm going to share this, and if you put in the code PLATINUM now, PLATINUM will get you 30%. Let's do it. Sorry guys, I gotta do multitasking since I ain't got Kevin here yet. Alright. Got three more to go, man. Plus this one, so four more to go. Some light blue for the Yankee spot. Jacob Lindgren, 124 and a 399. Cosino is refracting. It's a Marlin Scout's choice. Make sure I spelled it right. Yeah, I spelled it right. Orange Wyatt Strahan of the Reds. That's a nice card. I'm a Reds fan, though. That's why I like it. 14 out of 25. Boom! Wyatt, boom! Water. Benny Garza got the Reds. Nice card. Orange man. Crick refracting. CJ Edwards is refracting. He's a cover. Cracked ice. Bam! Bring him. Bring him. Bring him. One and all, bring him. Bring him strong. Frazier for the Tribe. Anderson's refracting. Oh, there's an autograph. Dylan Overton. Oakland A's. Josh, that's you, man. PLMSJ. Overton auto piece.
89. Blake Sweetheart, that's the 89 style. Bullwinkle, we gotta try to move him, man. That's the best I can do on him now. Hoffman and Pentecost. As we get closer, we'll try to discount so we can fill the break, man. That's like early on, if you grab them, like a lot of the better teams and hotter teams will go at the full price just so you can lock them in. Ellis. The lesser teams, we can go at a little bit of a discount and even more of a discount as we get closer to it. At that price point, we're pretty much at cost. I don't even know if we're going to make any money on that platinum case. We'll probably end up eating it, man. We want to break it for you guys, so we're going to break it. Timmy Anderson, cracked ice. It's a customary thing to do, man. Like, we always post the teams up at a regular price, and those hotter teams getting grabbed up right away, so you can grab them, lock them up, so you can get the bigger teams there, your favorite teams, faster. Wow, the Jags are there. We'll keep the Jaguars. That's a good squad, man. You know Bortles is going to turn out to be something. 206 out of 399. He just got thrown into the fire too soon. He wasn't even supposed to start this year. Dylan Davis. Maddox, man, we got a... No, I'm sorry. What is that? The other thing? Josh stealing it. Maddox, man, still looking. We got some Johnny coming. Come on, Johnny. There's the Dodgers, man. All right, guys. Three more boxes. Good luck, everybody. The Fox, the Salamander. All right. Good luck, guys. Hater Julio trimmed in black. There's a good one. Bofac, you're doing good. There's a Julio, 43 of 75. Some good color players here. Zagunas. TG, thank you. Indeed, and good luck, man. Old Johnny Cat. Gilpack. Conforto DeShields is refracting. Rhodes and Michael Dederolf. 279 at 399. Anderson and Jones. Anderson refracting. Aaron Judge. That is like a bad man. That guy's a bad man. Merrill Hodge. Chris Bryant. Julio is refracting. He's also winking. He's winking at you. There's a cool card. Padres, Maddox Man. The Maddox Man. Trent Turner. Bone Initiation. Thick card. Holy cow. 19 out of 99. Congrats. I knew something was coming, Maddox, man. I just knew it was going to happen at some point in this break. Sands, Stratton,
Refracting. Clint Coulter, Brewers, the mini style. John Ritchie, that guy looks like he's about 47 years old, too. Oh, Otto Cincinnati's. Taylor Sparks, Cincinnati Reds, man. Benny Garza, congrats. Sparks Otto, heading your way, man. Pentecost, 89. Whew. Christian Arroyo, refracting. Justin Twine, Twine is cracked ice. Manziel, he's easy to hate, isn't he? I just hope he can perform on the field. This town's gonna be really excited this weekend. Carlos Correa mini piece. Reed is the refractor. Oh, I gotta hear from Kevin here, guys. Let me see if I can find him. Trey Ball refracting. So, guys, auctions are ending, I believe, right now. Herrera, Herrera. More boxes. Two more boxes. 732. Platinum football will be immediately following, guys. eBay auctions are ending right now for Bowman Draft, our case number two, which I will break tonight. Green Jake Reed for the Twins to 150. Oh, wait, out of 150. Ramos. Mariners and Mets. D&M, thank you, brother man. Got the Titans. Appreciate it. I'm going to say we'll be... I got just one more box after this. So we'll jump right into it. Those last few teams, we'll have to figure something out at the very end. Ooh, there's a nice one. X-Fracting. Francisco Montes. 30% off of the remaining teams that are left in 10 minutes. Zara, 10 minutes, I'd say. Dino, this is eBay. These ended the other night, last night. Morgan refracting. White Sox spot was Taylor. Taylor, congrats. That's the same dude, the same type of card, just not X-Fractored. JJ 101. Woo! JJ Watt, man. The MVP talk slowed down a little bit. Hanson's refracting. Cracked ice, Braves. Fjolicic. Lucas Sims, Braves, Lindgren. Good luck, guys, if you're out there bidding. Enola! We got a redemption piece. Draft pick auto of Aaron Nola. Who's old Aaron play for? I've seen his name. LSU man. Philadelphia Phillies. Phillies forever. Aaron Nola. He's all yours, man. Congrats. Nola Inc. Royals, Benford. Marlins got a bid for $19.50. Tyler Bead, Strahan Reds. Marlins just sold for 20 bones. Stratton is refracting. One more box, guys, and then we're going to be on to some platinum. At least darn notifications come up. We're usually not live when eBay's going on. Brinson, Kevin's on his way here to help track those auctions. So if any of you guys are bidding out there, we'll be getting messages out, but obviously y'all know where to find us, so. Thank you, guys, if you're out there bidding, man. It's a busy, busy night. All right, one more box. Good luck, everybody. Let's do this. No number on that, but they're both Marlins. Kolek, the second pick. It's probably a pretty good deal on them Marlins. Harrison is refracting. 48631, is that you on the Marlins? Did you win them? Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you did. Holmes. Velasquez. Looking for that one more elusive autograph. Hint gets that's an Indian. Cody Reed and Jake Reed. The design is just like the regular Bowman. Jake Reed, 5 out of 99, old Jake for Minnesota Twins. The purple cracked ice. It's all about the prospects, DNM, man. I'll tell you what, it's all about those. We don't know who's going to hit big, but this one is, it's a tough break, DNM. I'll tell you that, brother, man. Lots of packs, but that's what we do, man. We want to bring them. Bring you guys a selection. Hunter Renfro in blue. 46 out of 399 for the Padres. Yeah, this is serious. TG, man. Woo! By the end of the night, I will have Taurus Ripper's Thumb or something like that. Lance McCullers, cracked ice piece. Guys that are in with us, got some teams left in Platinum. That's going to come up right next. Glasnow Pirates, they're 30% off now. Grab them in there. Use the code PLATINUM. Use the code PLATINUM. That's the Reds guy there. One more auto to find. Big Shot, this is our eBay break, man. Big Shot, I think you're looking at the one on the website, brother man. Big Shot, this is the one from the website's tomorrow. Jesse Winker, Cincinnati Reds. Ortiz, oh shoot, and then he's like, I got a NOLA. Oh, Big Shot's going to kill me. Aaron, we put the email out there, and the tribe. We put the schedule out today on the email, brother man. I've got this one. This one was the eBay that ended last night. There's an eBay one ending right now. eBay one is ending right now that we're going to break later on tonight, too. Sheffield. Tomorrow at 8 o'clock. Tomorrow at 8 o'clock, I'll be on for that Bowman draft case from the website. And Aaron, since you're in on that one, if you get in on all the other team breaks and the five-star tonight, you're going to get a $25 credit. Break credit of 25 bucks for guys that get into the pick your team breaks that we got going and the random for five-star. Five-star random piece. It was in the email. Sparks. Jay Kane, it's under Bomber Breaks. If you do a search for index card break, Bowman Draft, you'll find it, man. Yeah, we had to use a different ID for that one. Whoo! Guys, we did it! There's a stack of cards, and there's a bunch of stack of cards over there. We made it. All right, thank you guys very much. Let me stop. I'll save it. I'll get a record. I'll get it uploaded. If you're still working on, still interested in doing more draft, we've got some teams left on the website at bomberbreaks.com, and eBay auctions are ending right now out there for a case that we're going to break on later tonight. So you can still get in on some action there. All right, thank you guys. Let me clean up this mountain of packs. We'll get platinum out here and roll.